Good evening, 47. Your destination is the Paris Fashion Show by Sanguin, one of Europe's leading couture brands. Your targets are Sanguin owner Viktor Novikov, a former oligarch turned fashion mogul, and his partner Dalia Margolis, a retired supermodel, an iconic power couple on the global fashion scene, and two of the most dangerous people in the world. Novikov and Margolis are in fact the ringleaders of Iago, an enigmatic spy ring that deals in the global elite's most valuable secrets. Unscrupulous and opportunistic, Iago has caused disastrous security leaks all over the globe. When Crimean separatists caused a deadly meltdown at the Odessa nuclear power plant, Iago gave them access to the plant security network. And when the Delgado drug cartel shot down the plane of President Hernandez and his family, Iago provided the classified flight plans. Now Novikov and Margolis have obtained a knock list of British undercover agents, which they plan to sell at a secret Iago auction during the Sanguin show. So our client, MI6, need us to stop the ringleaders before the knock list ends up in the wrong hands. The Sanguin show will be swarming with security, and Viktor Novikov will be the focus of everyone's attention. But despite his posturing, he is merely the money man. The real target is Dalia Margolis, beautiful and brilliant. She is a master manipulator and the true brains behind Iago. Two targets, a highly public event. At first glance, an impossible task. Then again, I do know how you love a challenge. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Paris 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight, while Dalia Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity, but I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47.
For Sanguine, a house usually associated more with continuity than innovation. Whether Sato, architect of Westfield Gardens, and Novikov, the quintessential capitalist, are fascinated habits or an unholy
Impolite,
enjoy
but
the show.
Could you maybe not be here right now?
But there he is.
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sandrin and ringleader of Iago. Quite the wizard.
Pleasure, as always. Make sure to join Dalia and I for a drink later. There's someone we would like you to meet.
Now, hold on. He's what?
If you'll excuse me, Congressman. Urgent matter. Do enjoy your evening.
I'm so sorry.
Have a great night, mister.
No, please.
What the hell?
She's safe, but gets raped.
No harm done here.
Oh, sorry, sir.
That's okay.
Looking tuxedo, sir. But we're practicing increased security operations, so I can't let you through here at the moment. Sorry for the inconvenience.
According to the pyrotechnician's schedule, Novikov plans a grand fireworks display at the end of the Sanguine show. Not a bad distraction. The fireworks are located on a barge in the Seine. However, first you need to find the detonation remote.
What's the status of security set up just by the wooden stairs?
Has somebody brought their senile aunt or something?
There's never enough security.
Glad security's on.
Sir, this is off limits.
Move along.
Huh. Wow. Never knew this stuff was so complicated. What's this one for?
Yeah, that's a fireworks remote.
Good work.
Wouldn't touch it if I were you.
When everyone is looking at the sky, no one is looking at you.
Designer hating each other's guts, check. Star model making outrageous demands, check. Out of hairspray, check.
And you know what? I wouldn't want it any other way.
Nope. There is no place like show business.
Yes, sir, you cannot enter these premises. That's it, sir.
Thank you.
What the?
Stay put. Find something to hide behind.
Huh.
Look, I know you had to set it up fast, but you can't just toss equipment around like it's... Yeah, well, it's Miss Margolis' private laptop. The whole auction is running from that thing. What if something had happened to it? You don't have to be sarcastic about it. You know what would have happened, right? She would have shot the messenger. That means me. Fine. Just don't do it again.
The Argo auction employs an interactive bidding system controlled from Margolis' laptop. If you can get to it, you should be able to shut down the auction temporarily. This could be an opportunity to catch Margolis away from the spotlight. Margolis should be here shortly to fix the problem. Good thinking, 47. That is Dahlia Margolis, supermodel turned spymaster.
Well, how hard can it be? Haley. Looks like someone just earned herself a one-way ticket back to bumfuck Nebraska. There, nothing to it.
Hey, what's up?
Huh.
escort the package out of here. Move!
Affirmative.
What does that?
You're gonna regret this!
Welcome to Paris 47. The show... was just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list...
Someone's
in
trouble.
Yeah, yeah. What is he? We both heard that crack. That means cerebral. Where is he? Is he flanking us?
There. Back in business. Hey! Oh, this is annoying. Ugh. What is this? This is not on. Haley?
What's that? What are you...
Get over...
Principal is down! Get around! Get around!
Viktor Novikov is next.
Son of a bitch! Ah.
The dispatch or whatever we're...
supposed to say, we have a breach. I'm looking into it because everyone else is suddenly really busy.
Mine looks like real close. That intestine seems showing you with data last year. Not so much. And then there was a break that.
Attention! Attention, everyone! Fine show! A fine show, everyone! Sebastian will take the stage in just a moment, so let's wrap this baby up in style. Alright, that is all.
Wait, he ain't come in here. Seriously, the guy,
How was Moscow?
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Victor, good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.
Yeah, our shift is not done, okay? We still need the emergency delivery. It should be here soon.
Everything is tough.
Oh, come on. It pays well. Your food has been cooked by more famous people tonight than any other restaurant.
What the hell?
Whoa. Holy shit! I need help! Act your age, man.
Thank you.
Garcon?
According to the room plan, the infamous Sheikh Salman Al-Ghazali resides in Suite 2. The Al-Ghazalis are known terrorist supporters, and Salman is surely one of Iago's most prominent clients. He will no doubt have unlimited access to the auction. Better yet, he is also a notoriously private person. And apart from his family, employees, and close friends, few have seen his face in close.
Anyone else driving?
Yes, Oh, are you? Yeah, I know it's late, but look, if you could just... Look, I only need a lens for my camera. It's an emergency. Palais Walewska. It's downtown at... Yes, the Sanguine Fashion Show. I'm about to do an interview with Viktor Novikov, and my intern must have just dropped the equipment bag.
According to the young fashion blogger, Novikov has agreed to do a live interview. This could be a good time to catch the Sanguine CEO off guard. The location, however, is currently unknown, and in any case, the blogger needs a replacement lens for her camera. May I suggest you help a girl in need?
Oh, come on, please.
Table 7 are short on beer nuts. Get cracking.
That's right. Yeah, whatever. Go wait a table or something.
Hi. Yes, I... Oh, are you? Yeah, I know it's late, but look, if you could just... Look, I only need a lens for my camera. It's an emergency. Palladi Walewska. It's downtown at... Yes, the Sanguine Fashion Show. I'm about to do an interview with Viktor Novikov, and my intern must have just dropped...
According to the young fashion blogger, Novikov has agreed to do a live interview. This could be a good time to catch the Sanguine CEO off guard. The location, however, is currently unknown, and in any case, the blogger needs a replacement lens for her camera. May I suggest you help a girl in need?
Thanks for listening.
Excuse me, miss. I couldn't help but overhear. Is this what you're looking for?
Oh, God, yes! Yes, thank you so much. Oh, what do I owe you?
Just glad I could help.
Thanks, mister. You're a lifesaver. Chekhov.
I'll let him know you're ready. Tell Mr. Novikov the interview is a go.
Move on, son. Double time. Get back to work.
Well done, 47. Novikov should be right here, like a moth to the spotlight. That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguin and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
Mr. Novikov, thanks so much for taking time out to speak to me. You have no idea what this means.
Well, fashion journalism needs new blood, miss. New voices rival old battle horses like St. Clair.
Oh, I totally agree. She's vicious. Now, everything's set, Mr. Novikov. Just check my phone to see if the live stream is working. It won't take more than a sec, okay?
I'm gonna break up with Vita after thing. We're stopping that there.
Right now. Remember what you just said? All set, okay? Thanks for waiting. Viktor Novikov, first of all, congratulations on the fantastic show.
Thanks. Thank you so much. Yes, well, I do consider it a start, but I have to.
No, you see, you're mistaking fashion for style. Style is like a talent. You either have it or you don't. Fashion is just... it's just an illusion for the masses based on the false promise that style is something you can buy. It's bullshit, basically.
No offense.
Don't let any of the guests wander around.
I've worked on all the Sanguine shoes.
Can you talk to him?
Yeah,
if you like.
Have you checked the depot?
Which one?
There's only one. Another one on the south side.
No.
Oh.
Yeah, I know what you mean. So, what happened?
Nice to know you are here, sir.
Your call, Skeeto.
Attention, attention, everyone. Fine show. A fine show, everyone. Sebastian will take the stage and...
Help! I'm a...
Thank you.
one left.
My scene tonight, no siree.
We got this shit under control, man.
Attention, attention everyone. Fine show. A fine show, everyone. Sebastian will take the stage in just a moment, so let's wrap this baby up in style. All right, that is all. Dismissed.
Time to find Dahlia Margulis.
Hey, see you for drinks afterwards at Shenanigans?
Thank you.
Look out, please.
So this is the Auction of Secrets.
Thank you.
That is Dahlia Margolis, supermodel turned spymaster.
Sold. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
Let's get a beer.
Move on, please.
Final bids, please. Thank you.
Mr. Jordan Cross?
Sorry, sir. Could you leave us alone?
Hello, sir.
That's a lie. Crystal Dawn has no cells operating in Morocco.
Oh, I'm sorry.
What?
This is a restricted area. Now, don't show yourself here again.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's a fireworks remote. I wouldn't touch it if I... Hey, buddy, I'll leave that alone.
Novikov asked me to fetch it for you. He wants to trigger the fireworks himself.
All right. Oh, go ahead.
Give it up for the stage crew.
Face it, we're not getting any younger. See these crow's feet?
Oh, stop. You look fine.
Yeah, well, fine doesn't cut it. Not in this business. I guess this will be my last A-list show. Goodbye, runway. Hello, Christmas catalogs.
You're serious, aren't you? This is really bothering you? You know what?
Stand over here, please.
Matt.
there, Mr. Stylist.
Oh, you're so bad. What do you think? Should we do it?
What are you saying? Oh. No one will know. They'll just think it got lost in all the chaos. It's a tour, okay? We might as well just go and rob a bank.
Hi. Yes, I... Oh, are you? Yeah, I know it's late, but... Look, if you just... Look, I only need a lens for my camera. It's an emergency. Palladio Walewska. It's downtown at... Yes, the Sanguine Fashion Show. I'm about to do an interview with Viktor Novikov, and my intern must have just dropped the...
According to the young fashion blogger, Novikov has agreed to do a live interview. This could be a good time to catch the Sanguine CEO off guard. The location, however, is currently unknown, and in any case, the blogger needs a replacement lens for her camera. May I suggest you help a girl in need?
I'll advertise you shamelessly. No, it's a webzine. All the rage, you know, about fashion, lifestyle, and... Oh, come on, please. I'll be forever grateful. You'll help a fella give a friend. I've reached.
Excuse me, miss. I couldn't help but overhear. Is this what you're looking for?
Oh, God, yes! Yes, thank you so much. Oh, what do I owe you?
Just glad I could help.
Thanks, mister. You're a lifesaver. I was here earlier. Lana, Caprice. I'm here to interview Viktor Novikov.
I'll let him know you're ready, please. Tell Mr. Novikov you know he was a girl. No, the other one.
You apply top liner first or last? It's not a trick question. Just get back to me on that.
Well done, 47. Novikov should be right here, like a moth to the spotlight. That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
Mr. Novikov, Thanks so much for taking time out to speak to me. You have no idea what this means.
Well, fashion journalism needs new blood, miss. New voice. Right. For old battle. Horses like Sinclair.
Oh, I totally agree. She's vicious. Now, everything's set, Mr. Nottingholt. Just check my phone. This is the live stream. Won't take all this. Better time.
You got jump here, he always gets the good spot. I always get the toilets or some...
Security! Stop that right now!
What?
Stop, let him have it.
You're gonna die, bastard! He did come! We need to get him out of there!
Yes, are you? I know it's late, but just look, I only need a lens for my camera. It's an emergency. Claim you were left.
Excuse me, miss. I couldn't help but overhear. Is this what you're looking for?
Oh, God, yes! Yes, thank you so much. Oh, what do I owe you?
Just glad I could help.
Thank you. You're a lifesaver.
I'm so excited to be working with you.
It's the page that makes you...
Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguin and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
What's the status of secure?
Stylist?
Yeah, whatever.
You can't be here, okay?
Hey, buddy, you should stop.
Nice.
You just saved yourself a lot of trouble.
What part of you're not... I need you to stop right now, mister.
I ain't got time for this.
You don't
right there.
This car is a prototype.
That was today's excitement. Hi. I think I heard something. Moving in to see what. False alarm.
You can borrow those Sato pumps anytime you like.
Excuse me, miss. I couldn't help but overhear. Is this what you're looking for?
Oh, God, yes! Yes! Look out, friend. Did it hurt?
Just glad I could help.
Move along. Oh, sorry. You work here, don't you? My bad. Not even security can come through here. Sorry.
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
Right there, I see him!
Someone is killing people.
Bald Caucasian, medium build.
Apparently he's dressed as security detail.
We're not going to find anything.
Tips are on the low end today, unfortunately.
Through here needs a quick pat down, sir. Security measures.
Sir, you are not authorized to be here. Keep going. Glad I made it clear to you. Thank you, sir. Please continue.
Thank you. Miss Margolis' private laptop. The whole auction is running from that thing. What if something had happened to it? You don't have to be sarcastic about it. You know what would have happened, right? She would have shot the messenger. That means me. Fine. Just don't do it again.
The Iago auction employs an interactive bidding system controlled from Margolis' laptop. If you can get to it, you should be able to shut down the auction temporarily. This could be an opportunity to catch Margolis away from the spotlight. That is Dahlia Margolis, supermodel turned spymaster.
I want to see happy faces in there. Make sure their glasses are not empty. Ever. Can we just be alone? Thank you.
Is everything okay?
Jesus. Anyone have a line of sight? Anyone?
It's me.
It's time to get in touch with Noel Crest. Thoroughly reliable man, if you've done this to him.
He'll make sure this thing never sees the inside of the courtroom.
Crest is not a lawyer, Nicholas.
Right. Goodbye.
Command, this is Red Leader. Some maniac is killing people. I'll do it.